What have happened, dear?
It's awful, just awful.
Awful?
Dreadful.
Dreadful?
I'm gonna have to do something about this.
Well, what could possibly be so awfully
difficult to see? I'll tell you what. Kids ever think I'm the greatest guy that ever lived?
Wait, that's what's awful?
They think I'm the coolest, whatever that means. I think it's close to the North Pole. I don't get it.
Hey, winter weather is no joke.
It just means that they love you, dear.
I know they love me, but they're forgetting the true meaning of Christmas.
They're just excited to see you.
Of course they are.
Well, technically they won't really see you.
That's right. I'm sneaky, like a ninja.
Times you caught
candy cookies last year.
Let's see, there were the chocolate chip cookies at the Johnsons,
the snickerdoodle incident at the Hoylands,
the frosted sugar cookie fiasco at the Olsteds.
Okay. So nobody's perfect, except for you know who. And that's precisely the point. Everyone's celebrating me when they're supposed to be celebrating him.
Well, whatever can you do, Santa? Can't expect the children to stop loving you.
I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't go out this year.
Oh no, you can't. The children look forward to Christmas Eve all year long.
They would be heartbroken.
I know they would, but I'd better do something about this. Hey, I know. I'll bring all the children here. And I'll tell them the true meaning of Christmas. Yes, that's what I'll do. That'll be my gift.
But Santa, it's the middle of the night.
Here? You're bringing all the children of the world here.
Oh my, we better get this place spruced up. It's been so long since we've had visitors. You, fluff the branches.
Very much if you'd eat dinner next to him. It's true. Remember when you had the Christmas decorations? You got tinselitis. Comet, you slaney. Get it? Slay.
Can Santa make them fly? I want to see him fly.
Want to see him fly? He taught us how to love God and also to love each other. He even gave his own life so that we could go to heaven.
Does anyone know the name of God's son?
Jesus?
That's right, Jesus. And we celebrate Christmas because that's the day that Jesus was born.
What was that day like, Santa?
You betcha!
Thank you.
appeared to Mary and said, but Mary was greatly troubled, so the angel said to her, and Mary rejoiced. My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior.
But her fiancé Joseph did not understand what was happening, so Gabriel went to talk to him too.
Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife, for the baby she is carrying is from the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you shall call him Jesus, for he will save people from their sins.
Joseph believed the angel and took Mary for his wife. They went to Bethlehem.
Then the angel said to them,
lying in the manger.
And suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God, saying, "Glory to the God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men."
And going into the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother,
and they fell down and worshipped him. Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh.
But Santa, I don't have anything to give to Jesus.
Well, children, the gift to Jesus is always to give the first place in your heart. And you can start by giving him a song.
Yes, children, do you know a song about the baby Jesus?
Yeah.
Baby Jesus, do-do-do-do-do, baby Jesus, do-do-do-do-do, baby Jesus,
do-do-do-do-do. No, I was thinking more something like this. Maestro, take it away. Would you like to sing one more song before we go?
Yeah.